No. No. Stop it!
Oh my god, that lemonade shitted out a whale.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, why do people do that?
What?
Verified account bullshit.
I don't know.
I hate when Twitch streamers do that because it's like, this is why I don't subscribe to you assholes.
What does it even do for them? Like, I don't understand.
Extra pro- Fuck am I not, because I mean, you could still be a bot and have two identification shit on.
Yeah.
So it doesn't do jack. I'm important enough, you need 2-point verification. Sick. My balls.
My balls.
I have another YouTuber who does that shit. She ain't that big though. She just signed for the esports team, but that's about it. She's like, it's because I live in Thailand, like Taiwanese and shit like that. I'm like, mm-hmm. What's the make a comp Twitch over here? This person, the nickel 2-point verification, me over here. Ah, so they're being a petty bitch. Got it. All right, I'm done watching for now. That's all the costume reveal and none for this. It's like, look, I got a different color. Cool, you look like lemonade now.
Yeah, it's all lemonade, man.
Oh, it looks like somebody pissed on their tail. I'm sorry, I'm not sure if I can get my fucking viewers. I don't think we need any 2-point perfect. Unless someone just genuinely hates your ass and wants to dox you and stuff, then that point, fair enough. But...
Oh,
Well,
oak balls.
In your mouth.
Oh, I just gotta beat the shit out of that shot. Let's go.
I was crying. This is a hooker, no? Big hooker.
Oh yeah.
A hooker's real. Yeah. Well.
Oh yeah, he got one where he left, so I forgot about that one. Oh, I know what this one is from.
Let's dig it.
Heritage of the Future, that's what it says. Jesus Christ, how the hell did I forget that?
Diglett.
Thank
you. In your mouth.
Yeah, special costume B.
Ew, it's
shut the hell up!
What you said in your I said in your mouth and you're like yeah. In your mouth. I can't believe you killed the brown man, killed Chase.
Brown man probably deserved it.
Killed the nut.
Nut probably deserved it too. I'm not entirely sure.
Wow. I can't believe you would say that. You deserved it. That's fucked up. I like combine the fact that like if
Jotaro and Jolene have the most positive out of everyone in this game, it's Jonathan and Joseph.
I like it.
Damn it, I got stabbed by Jay Guile.
You at least he didn't stab you in the blue hole.
Why does all first think so deeply? What? You're kidding me, Star Platinum's fist didn't reach. That's bullshit. And I don't believe
blazing.
No.
Damn it.
Burn it.
Burn it down?
Yep.
Okay, cool. Some Japanese enemies.
Just like one of my Japanese enemies.
Can't believe how nerdy they made that poor bastard.
Haruka?
Yeah.
I thought he was always a nerd, even the original series.
Yeah.
I forgot Jolene literally had an outfit in the manga where it's just literally booty shorts.
Please. Wait, what? Oh no.
Have you ever seen it? I'll find it after this one. I'll say this because
in your mouth.